Getting started with NI Motion for NI 73XX Motion Controllers. This document provides instructions for installing and getting started with the NI Motion Driver Software and National Instruments PCI-7358 Motion Controllers. Refer to the user manual or technical reference material that came with your computer for specific instructions about the computer. What you need to get started. The following items are necessary for getting started with the NI 73XX Motion Controller. A computer with an available PXI or PCI slot, NI 73XX Motion Controller, NI Motion Driver Software, one of the following software packages and documentation: LabVIEW, Lab Windows CVI, Microsoft Visual C++, Microsoft Visual Basic, NI Motion Assistant, optional. PCI Controllers 1. Power off and unplug the computer. Caution: to protect yourself and the computer from electrical hazards, the computer must remain unplugged until the installation is complete. 2. Open the computer case to expose access to the PCI expansion slots. 3. Touch a metal part on the chassis to discharge any static electricity that might be on your clothes or body. Static electricity can damage the controller. 4. Choose an unused +3.3V or +5V PCI slot and remove the corresponding expansion slot cover on the back panel of the computer. Caution: do not insert or remove a NI PCI-7390 motion controller from your system without first disconnecting the +24V power supplies from all NI PCI-7390 devices. Failure to do so may result in damage to your system and or NI PCI-7390. 5. Gently rock the controller into the slot. The connection may be tight, but do not force the controller into place. Note: check that the bracket of the device aligns with the hole in the back panel rail of the computer chassis. 6. Secure the mounting bracket of the controller to the back panel rail of the computer. 7. Replace the cover. Caution: make sure you have correctly connected all safety devices before you power on the motion system. Safety devices include inhibits, limit switches, and emergency shutdown circuits. Caution: always power on the computer containing the NI 73XX motion controller, then, if applicable, the +24V external power supply, and then initialize the controller before you power on the rest of the motion system. Power off the motion system in the reverse order. 8. Plug in and power on the computer. Firmware updates. Firmware is software that is loaded onto the NI 73XX motion controller. Firmware allows you to update the NI 73XX motion controller with new features and updates. The latest firmware is automatically installed on the computer when you install the latest version of NI Motion. You must download the firmware to the NI 73XX motion controller. Complete the following steps to download firmware to a NI 73XX motion controller. 1. Click the Max icon on the desktop, or select STARTLPROGRAMS National INSTRUMENTS Measurement and Automation to open Max. 2. Expand Devices and Interfaces, and then expand NI Motion Devices in the configuration tree. 3. Select the motion controller for which you want to download firmware. An exclamation point on the NI 73XX motion controller icon indicates that the firmware is outdated and must be updated. 4. Click the firmware tab at the bottom of the window. An exclamation point appears for each firmware sector that requires an update. 5. Click the Update Firmware button at the top of the window to update all the firmware files on your device.